everybody. We're here at the Siemens Group in Hall 9, and today we are representing here the battery manufacturing. And it's a really great honor that we have Freyr here. Pleased to meet you here. And I have some questions to him. All right. First of all, what is your impression from our booth here from the battery manufacturing corridor? What do you think?
So Thomas, first of all, it's a pleasure, of course, to be here and a pleasure to be in partnership with Siemens. And I have to say, this is just an amazing stand. I've been to many conferences and conventions around the world, but this just blows me away. And in particular, because you have an end-to-end display of what Siemens can do for battery production. So for us, this is really, really good.
Very good. And yesterday, there was a great announcement I heard. I was there also on stage, made a photo. But for our viewers, it's interesting. What were the comments? What is the way forward with Siemens and Freyr?
So Siemens obviously has probably the world's best capabilities when it comes to software-enabled hardware. Producing batteries is a very complicated manufacturing process, multiple production steps that have thousands, if not tens of thousands of IOs that need to work seamlessly together. And with Siemens expertise in enabling that hardware to work seamlessly together, the way forward is really to create next generation cutting-edge, best available battery manufacturing systems globally. So the future is very, very interesting in this regard, and we're super excited to be doing that together with Siemens.
Yeah, and what I really like from the Nordic producing battery manufacturing is sustainability. So you have a very strong focus on that. Maybe the last words for our viewers here. So what is the concept? How are you creating the more sustainable battery, I would say?
So batteries is the core ingredient in the energy transition. For most people, they think about electric batteries as something that goes into electric vehicles. And of course, decarbonizing transportation is a big part of the equation. But batteries go so much more important than that. They're also used to store sunlight and wind when the sun isn't shining and the wind isn't blowing, because these are intermittent power sources and we need to store that renewable energy in the most cost-effective manner. And that is something that we will do with our batteries. So our first gigafactory, Giga Arctic, which we're building together with Siemens in Norway. We already built the first pilot factory, also together with Siemens. So we're super excited about that. But when we have Giga Arctic up and running, 1 year production of Giga Arctic represents 80 million tons of abated CO2. 1 year's production. And if we then can double that and triple that and tenfold that, it actually can make a meaningful impact on the climate that we surround ourselves with.
That is very fantastic what you're saying. So if you want to know more also about batteries, you can have all the details in our channel, also on siemens.com/batteries. And I'm really looking forward maybe to do sometimes a reference in your factory. That would be a dream. Maybe we can make that happen someday. So that's it from the Hannover Fair. Tom will be also on stage later on, I would say 10:45. Just watch it, and thanks for the interview, Tom. Nice to have you here. Bye-bye.